Okay, time for the second pick from the England versus France quarterfinal on Saturday. I'm gonna take Harry Kane to score any time. He's been kept really quiet in this World Cup so far, but everybody's gonna pay attention to Saka, who's been really a terror down that flank, and that will probably leave Harry Kane with a couple of open spaces. He needs just one shot to make it count, guys. So I like Kane to score anytime at plus 195.